Kalani. I'm a first year student at the University of the South Pacific.
My name is Arun Prasad. I am a final semester student in postgraduate diploma in education here at Lambasa campus.
Hi everyone, my name is Sanya Dera. I'm a first year student at USP Lambasa campus.
Bulsia, my name is Savaira Mailenge Matanao. I'm teaching at La Secula Kindergarten.
Doing Bachelor of Science and Graduate Certificate in Education, majoring in Physics and Maths.
I have completed my Bachelor of Arts with Graduate Certificate here at Lambasa campus, and I'm also a part-time teaching assistant here for UU100 and Geography units.
I'm doing Bachelor's in Civil Engineering.
Completed my certificate in Early Childhood Education, and on my final lap with diploma.
USP Lambasa campus because I felt it is more recognized and all resources are available here.
One of the main reasons why I chose USP Lambasa campus was due to its location and also USP known to providing quality education in Fiji and throughout the region.
I chose USP because it is the most recognized university in the South Pacific and it also offers the courses I need.
I chose USP because of its quality. So ECE and USP is accredited and recognized in overseas. I am also passionate about teaching young children.
The best part about studying at USP Lambasa campus is that we have very friendly teaching staff, and whenever we attend tutorial classes, there's a lot of individual attention given to the students.
One of the best things about studying at USP Lambasa campus was that I had the opportunity to be part of the student association, and upon my graduation I had the opportunity to be employed by the USP Lambasa campus as being the part-time teaching assistant here.
Some of the things I like about studying here is that it is very convenient and that we are well taken care of by our lecturers and teachers.
The staff are very friendly and supportive, and the learning environment in USP also makes you feel at home.